गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, पॉलिटिकल साइंस सिविक्स फर्स्ट ईयर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट डिफाइन डेमोक्रेसी एंड एक्सप्लेन इट्स फीचर्स। डेमोक्रेसी इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर्म ऑफ गवर्नमेंट। डेमोक्रेसी इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर्म ऑफ गवर्नमेंट। Democracy is not only a form of government but also a way of life. Nowadays most of the countries they follow democratic type of government. The term democracy is derived from two Greek words, demos and kratio. Demos and kratio. Demos means the people. Kratio means rule or authority. Democracy is derived from two Greek words, demos and kratio. Demos means the people, kratio means rule or authority. So simply, democracy means power of the people. Democracy means power of the people. Democratic type of government, supreme power exercised by the people. And important two definitions are there. Abraham Lincoln given wonderful definition of democracy. Democracy is a government of the people. Democracy is a government of the people, by the people, and for the people. This is most important definition, students. Abraham Lincoln given wonderful definition of democracy. Democracy is a government of the people, by the people, and for the people. Another definition is given by J.R. Seeley. J.R. Seeley defines democracy is a government in which everyone has a share. These two definitions are most important for your annual examination point of view. Next, I go to explain about features of democracy. Features of democracy: first one, liberty; second one, equality; third one, independent judiciary; fourth one, government of the people; fifth one, majority rule; next, sixth one, follows constitution principles. Listen once again, all of you, beta. Features of democracy: liberty, equality, independent judiciary, government of the people, majority rule, follows constitution principles. Let us go to discuss one by one. First one, liberty. Democratic government aims at securing maximum liberty for its citizens. It means a democratic type of government is mostly give liberty to the people. Liberty means general meaning freedom. Democratic type of government is always provide liberty or freedom to their people. They provide maximum liberty for the citizens. Next, democratic type of government foundations are liberty and equality. Democratic government foundations are liberty and equality. Democracy is the only government which assures liberties to the people by incorporating them in the constitution. It means democratic type of government is provide different types of liberty to their people. According to Indian Constitution, 19th article provide different freedoms and liberties to the people, like freedom to move any place in India, freedom to reside any place in India, right to form associations and organizations, right to occupation of work as our choice, and right to express of our thoughts, ideas, ideals and beliefs. This type of liberty is provided only democratic type of government. India now followed democratic type of government. Indian citizens exercise liberty. So democratic type of government is mostly provide or they provide maximum liberty to their citizens. Second one, equality. Professor J.R. Seely explained that democracy is a government in which everyone has a share. It means democratic type of government is mostly they provide equality to the citizens. According to Indian Constitution, 14th article explained about all are equal before law. Democratic type of government, one of the most important feature is equality. According to Indian Constitution, all are equal before law. The state shall not discrimination on the name of caste, color, creed, region, religion, male, female, property, place of birth. There is no class distinctions, there is no class discrimination. They provide equality to their citizens. Next, democratic type of government is mostly provided equal opportunities to all and equal opportunities to all and equal punishment to all. Every citizen has the right to vote and contest elections. Our constitution is provided equal political rights to all. Political rights are right to vote, right to contest in elections, right to hold in public offices, right to petition, right to contest in elections, right to criticism. These political rights is provided to all equality. Our constitution provide equality of status. It means they provide social, political and economic justice for their citizens. So democratic type of government is mostly provide equality to the citizens. Simply always listen, all of you, and listen carefully. Democratic type of government is provide more liberty to the people and they treat equal to the people. It is the most important foundations of democracy, liberty and equality. Next, third one, independent judiciary. Judiciary means court. Judiciary means court. Independent judiciary is important principle of democracy. Supreme Court and High Court, they work like a watchdog of the people freedoms. According to Indian Constitution, Article 32, Supreme Court. According to Indian Constitution, Article 226, High Court. Listen once again. According to Article 32, Supreme Court. According to Article 32, Supreme Court, according to Article 226, High Court, issued writs to protected by the freedoms of the people. Writs means orders. Once again, listen. According to Article 32, Supreme Court, according to Article 226, High Court, issued writs like habeas corpus, mandamus, certiorari, prohibition, quorum. These writs issued by the court to protected by the rights of the people. Next, fourth one, government of the people. Already we learned just now Abraham Lincoln definition. Democracy is a government of the people, by the people and for the people. So simply, democracy is mostly explained about government of the people. Democracy is government by the representative of the people and these are elected by the adults. It means those who are completed by the age of 18 years, these voters are Indian citizens, elected representatives, means an MLAs or an MPs. दिस एम एल एज आर इन एम पीज देर एक्सरसाइज पावर्स जनरली फॉर 5 years. दिस रिप्रेजेंटेटिवस आर इन पोलिटिकल लीडर्स दे आर रेस्पॉन्सिबल टू प्रोवाइड बेनिफिट्स ऑफ द पीपल एंड दे हैव responsibilities to provide basic needs of the people like food, shelter, cloth, health and education facilities. Next, democracy is the ballot, by ballot, not by bullet. Democracy is the government by ballot, not by bullet. Next one, majority rule. Democracy stands for a rule of the majority with adequate safeguards to the minorities. Every state has political parties. One of the political parties comes to power by capturing the majority of seats in the legislature. This means democracy is a system of government based on the principle of majority rule. It means after the general elections, which party won the majority, majority party rule the government and majority party form the government. For example, 2019 after the elections in Telangana, TRS party is the majority party. TRS party either formed the government. So democratic type of government, one of the most important feature is majority rule. Next, last point, follows constitution principles. A democratic government functions strictly according to the principles of a constitution. Whether written or unwritten, this has been accepted by the people. It means a democratic type of government is always follows the principles of the constitution. In India, what is the highest? Constitution is the highest. Any organ of the government like legislature, executive, judiciary, different offices, different administrative offices, president, vice president, prime minister, council of minister, ordinary people, anyone, they always follow the principles of the constitution. Democratic type of government is mostly follow the principles of the constitution. If anyone violation of the principles of the constitution can lead to be punishment. Democratic type of government is always follow the principles of the constitution and always protect law and order.